Must have been love, but it's over now. moved to Toronto, and because I can't travel much, my roommate and I decided to do weekly challenges, and this was week one. She's now in a relationship, so she had to find me a blind date and got to work. She saw that I was following a Channing Tatum doppelganger, so she had a look at his profile and then decided to send him a message. Safe to say, she didn't disappoint.
Are you gonna show us some?
Hoje eu tinha um cara desse que ela pega. Ou bote a palma da mão no chão. Empina pro Gil Paleta. Sim, bote a palma.